May.
Today is 6 May 2018, Saturday.
So this hamster, I'm pretty sure first. 1.5 years old, male or female?
A female.
So weigh 52 grams. Okay, where's the ear infection?
Inside.
The right ear?
Yeah, it's
yeah, I can see the scratching. Huh? This hamster doesn't bite, so it's okay. It'll allow you to hold. Now you can see, let me take it down first. How long already this ear infection?
I noticed it yesterday.
Yeah, it's been scratching until the hairs are gone. Oh, it looks like there's a swelling there. Mm. This is a nice hamster, otherwise you would have bitten me. Yeah? Yeah. So the infection is where it's inside the ear canal.
Is it very bad?
Yeah, otherwise it wouldn't be so red. It won't be hairless, I mean, compared to this side, there's nothing, no hair loss. Okay. So the scratching has been going on for some time. And so it's deep inside. So we need to open up and drain the pus or something inside. Yeah?
Mm.
And unfortunately, it's so small, you can't see it. Unlike dogs, dogs you can see it. So under anesthetic, we make a small cut and then drain out the pus. Oh, that is the treatment.
Okay.
Oh, because something has stuck, got stuck inside. And okay, put it down here first. Okay, finish.